One man died and another was seriously injured after a two-vehicle crash near Menahga Friday. According to the report from the Minnesota State Patrol, 66-year-old Randall Hintz of Menahga was driving south in a Honda Civic on Highway 71 when he crossed the center line and hit a Chevy Express van, driven by 31-year-old Timothy Wade McKenna of New York Mills, in a head-on collision. The van ran off the road into the west ditch and hit a tree. Hintz was declared dead at the scene, and McKenna was transported to the North Memorial Hospital in Robbinsdale for treatment of his life-threatening injuries. Only Hintz was wearing his seatbelt, and it is unknown if alcohol was a factor in the crash.
I'm Larissa Donovan, reporting from Bemidji for PulbanyBroadcasting.com.